गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर प्लांट वर्ल्ड। सो ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 14। स्टार्ट रीडिंग विथ मी। लीफ, मोस्ट प्लांट्स हैव ग्रीन लीव्स। द लीव्स गेट देयर ग्रीन कलर फ्रॉम अ सब्सटेंस इन देम दैट इज नोन एज क्लोरोफिल। विद द हेल्प ऑफ द ग्रीन क्लोरोफिल, लीव्स मैन्युफैक्चर फूड फॉर द प्लांट। This is why leaves are often called the food factories of the plant. Look, student, this is a leaf. What is the color of the leaf? The color is green. Why? Because leaves have chlorophyll in them. Because of the chlorophyll, the leaves get green color. With the help of this chlorophyll, the leaves can make their food for the plant. That's why the leaves are known as the food factories of the plant. Factories make things for our need, and here leaves make food for the need of the plant. So the leaves are known as the food factories of the plant. The leaves absorb carbon dioxide, a gas from the air. This is the same gas that we breathe out. In the presence of sunlight, the chlorophyll puts together water and carbon dioxide to prepare food for the plant. This process is called photosynthesis, as it involves the making synthesis of food in the presence of light. Photosynthesis. See this picture? This is a picture of a plant. The plant needs food to grow, so the leaves make the food for the plant. To make the food, the leaves need sunlight, carbon dioxide, which human breathes out, it is a gas, and water. So with the help of the chlorophyll, the leaves in the presence of sunlight with the carbon dioxide and water can make food for the plant. This process is called photosynthesis. Photo meaning light, synthesis meaning the process. So this process is called photosynthesis. With the presence of sunlight, carbon dioxide and water, the leaves can make food for the plant. And this process is called photosynthesis. Students, look, water comes in from root. Leaves trap sunlight. Leaves takes in carbon dioxide with the help of stomata. Stomata is a small opening of the leaves. And the prepared food transported out by the stem. Okay, read it with me. Leaves are of different shapes and sizes. However, the general structure of a leaf is the same. Every leaf has a main vein that runs through its middle. This is the leaf's midrib. See this picture? The leaves have many veins. The middle vein is called midrib. Okay, this is the leaf's midrib. From the midrib, many side veins run to the edges of the leaf. See, these are the side veins. The flat, broad part of the leaf is the leaflet or lamina. This is called lamina, the broad part of the leaf. A leaf is attached to the stem or branch by a leaf stalk. This part is called leaf stalk. This helps the leaf to attach to its stem or to its branch. Okay, so this is the midrib, these are the side veins, and this is the lamina or leaflet, and this is the leaf stalk of the leaf. Plants breathe through stomata. See the picture of stomata. We can found stomata underside of a leaf. or small openings on the underside of the lips. During the day, they take in carbon dioxide and breathe out oxygen and extra water. The process of the plants giving out excess water is known as transpiration. Again, look at this picture. This is a picture of a plant. Plants make their food with the help of carbon dioxide, water and sunlight. In the daytime, the extra water and oxygen breathes out the plant. So the plants breathes out oxygen and extra water through the stomata. The stomata are the small openings of the leaves. Okay, this process is called transpiration. Giving out extra water is called transpiration. Oxygen is the gas that we breathe in. Thus, plants purify the air that we breathe. At the daytime, during the transpiration, the plant's leaf breathes out oxygen and excess water. This oxygen is very necessary for human breathing because human breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide, and leaves breathe in carbon dioxide and breathe out oxygen. With this process, plants purify the air. At night, when there is no sunshine, plants do not make any food. So, plant cannot make food at the night. Then they breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide. Only at the night, trees breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide. Students, prepare the answers of this question. Number 1. What is known as chlorophyll? The leaves get their green color from a substance in them that is known as chlorophyll. Number 2. What is known as transpiration? During the day, plants breathe out oxygen and extra water. The process of a plant's giving out extra water is known as transpiration. Number 3. Describe the process of photosynthesis. In the presence of sunlight, the chlorophyll puts together water and carbon dioxide to prepare food for the plant. This process is called photosynthesis. Number 4. Why are the leaves known as the food factories of a plant? With the help of chlorophyll, leaves prepare food for the plant. This is why leaves are known as food factories of a plant. Students, hope you got this topic very well. If you have any problem, you can call me. See you in the next class. Bye bye, students.